Alright, here we are. Grand. I just got motivated to make another. What do I want to say? Completely free. Tone of voice that I just used, that was ego. But it's good to operate from both of get out of balance. We're all ego. It's like finger pointing attitude. Then we all I'm constantly here on YouTube to give us called people on the planet do. Though I have taken time like just for the sake of experiencing it. Tame the tongue. was Banaki's knowledge. Simply, it is this. Study the stars as see cosmic example. Shun being the actual authority, which is the creator. Spirit. Powerful influence over we have cause the female. We have way we cause this. Study the brain. Thought can actually be seen. With our thoughts, change how because for the most part Santa. Top YouTube teacher on astrology. power of thought change the course so everybody thinks in the public, books, YouTube videos, what? There are some stars that actually tell the story. Past trillions and trillions and trillions. Power of taking things to the next capacity, which is power of thought, attempt to discredit Santos. is Benaki. He fights the court. Basically, that was a statement that said this. Then, our knowledge now, if we are secure priority creators, then there are levels of operation in that. Highest level of operation is a king then you are a limited nation. That the universe is giving you is called as a legal third-party creditor. Priority creditor. Pay for stuff. Trust is divided. Provide but it's a good thing. Thing to be able to travel wherever you however you want. Pay for things. Are still somewhat of a success, but advice is just to continue because it makes you feel good. Habits are hard to break. That your eternal life tied to your ability to operate in the fullness I myself am not all the way there yet either. Because I have taken steps beyond what the average person has taken. The self-employed, I do nothing for money. It's been like this for the last 2 years. Because I wanted to see my position stand on its own, the need of paying for anything. law of agreements. But I had to experience it. Attorney letters, court letters. Thing that the universe could pull. Mother Nature threw. Passed the tests. Court attorney. Passed. Public record. Off of my desk. Here in my mind. That I can use has given me a share on this planet of land. Bank food. Growing my own food, and I know it. Some people know how to grow food in the community. Some people know how to build shelters. Different abilities, so we share them as a pike. Soon option. I see that as a option. But I also see that as the ultimate option. Because eventually, public records in this commercial system purely 100%. party creditor. And if our copies of the Dishonored to the Covington, Kentucky IRS. And he just, and it was people, but he just went out and got drunk, sex party. With a new way of distributing or sharing the party system, secure party creditor system. They create but they did not tell people. Their trust in the universe, people into the system. Draw people in, one by one. Where we are today, called the mind shift. There's been a shift of power on this earth. People realizing what came party creditor system. We, the secure party creditors, have gained use another nation's money. Pay for nothing. But I have started it. The first attempt to create my own money. First attempt at payment. So I'm just but eventually it'll happen. Be able to create my own money. Private ATM card. Be acceptable throughout the globe, and I will be able to travel anywhere I want. Pay for anything that I want. And so will everyone. The first one to do it. We'll set the standard for the whole planet. Someone's got to be the first one, right? So, let's do a wrap up and a review of all the points we touched on. Thought, the creator, more powerful than the creation. This part, all of us look. For our day, astrology, I'm finding Mr. astrologers on the earth are able to predict events on the planet because they're able to interpret where the position of the stars are. Field. Able to predict and say, this happen and this bad thing's going to happen. This good thing's going to happen and this bad thing's going to happen. And to myself, power of the law of attraction. Prophesying and predicting that bad things are going to happen. Speak as they think, so the universe is attracted. Put their full faith and credit. Trillions of years of information that's been passed down from man to man to man. The stars have all the answers, which is a very high level to operate from. But like I said, there's a higher level beyond the stars, and that's the power of thought, which ultimately is powered by the power of thought, so that when we read the horoscopes and we're able to see where all the planets are in positions to all the zodiac, able to predict that bad things are going to happen, predicting and relying on the predicting the bad things are going to come to pass, we should be using our thoughts. No. Being on that bad thing that the star us, and we can things. Those stars are going to be rehabilitated to bring good things to us. power of the male thought spirit influence. Fullness of the universal law, cause and effect. Cause is revealed to the people, or the ultimate cause from the male is revealed to the people, female. Peace and safety. Bringing things happens in the planet and in the universe. Pure health all the time. The female will say, "Oh yeah." Body female comes into agreement with the male thought, and now there's balance. The people here on Earth realize this. Spirits that have lost to be known in then we're gonna jump at a quantum leap. Because I just spoke it right now and put it on the public record on this video. Pass around like what? All right. The time go to 51.